Ой, трава высята и правы, марш, марш, вперед, рабочий народ.
Стой, правый, марш, марш, вперед, рабочий народ.
Комрад!
Something's wrong.
Get off!
My wages. I'm just afraid it won't last us long, and we'll die broke.
Enough with the talking! Get out! Form up!
Thank you.
In the rails, you see it? If you follow these pipes, you will find
you a piece of crap. This is going crazy.
I'm telling the truth. I swear to God, I even marked the path myself. Please, sir.
Just look at this shit. Such a mess.
Hey, comrades, have you heard what happened yesterday?
I was there and almost got my head blown off. I'll have a nightmare for the rest of my life.
What? What's up? Seems quiet.
Secure your...
me! I told you to stay down!
You scared to look me in the eyes, you goddamn murderer!
Shut up!
Thank you, comrade. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take him forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this peak till then?
Good point. All right, you red scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
Okay.
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will send you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
You be careful out there. You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alarm! Manual vehicles!
Thank you.
It's a Panzer!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seems we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Thank you.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow, I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to police.